I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you ain't just that, you that. Girl, you share your truth with me. And I find them too amused. You in the booth with me. Can't spend time on a nickel and dime. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds. A daily reminder to holler at God. Like, where did you find her? Good look at my everything around me, I took it. Did it with only bit I knew. And a few, I thought I knew better. They gon' have to always do better. But you're more top echelon. My next probably be a step back. Front with struggle with love, like a drama makes me the best actors. I'm done with all that tough acting. John Madden with a star habit, so it happens. My life's good things, they still dreaming. And you deserve them too, I'ma do it just so it happens. I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that. You share your truth with me. And I find them true, amused. You in the booth with me.
Okay.
Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We talk about friendly games, and I guess in perhaps inverted commas, that's what this is. But professional football and friendly, Alan?
No, they don't go hand in hand, do they? But a chance for the coaches to try out one or two different tactics, you know, free of that fierce competition they're normally involved in.
Our match today, Barcelona against Start from Kristiansand. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal.
And here's the shot. And he's caught that right, but just off target.
Not too much wrong with the technique there.
Larsen. First touch was poor. Not much chance that Barcelona will slip up in this game.
Trying to get the ball.
I don't need to say much more, Alan, than Leo Messi, do I?
Top scorer in this league with 21 goals.
That's gone out for a throw-in. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Maybe he'll cross it here. He's a good crosser normally, but that's not a good cross. Goal kick. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Slipped his man with great vision here. In with a chance. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Oh, time to celebrate. The underdogs could make something of this.
Luis Suarez closing him down.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
That's a silly tackle, really.
Well, the player's not happy about the yellow card. It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now. And he's booked early on.
Yeah, he's saying, well, it's my first challenge, my first tackle, but the ref's not having any of it.
Dembele.
They might have played him in here.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Low. Ivan Rakitic. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
And he shoots from long range.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Corner from Dembele. Cleared away, well away from goal.
And shoots!
They're trying to dispossess him. Still very much the benchmark Barcelona, aren't they, for the style of football. And little tweaks here and there, but very much a standard.
Shots on here!
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Goes wide to Messi. Free kick here.
And now Messi.
Lionel Messi.
Messi trying his luck. Had a real crack at goal then. I thought that was a very good effort.
But they stood off him. They almost invited the shot there.
Was he right to take that on, Alan, from that distance? Off target anyway.
Well, I've seen him score from these sort of distances before. Not this time, though. Just going wide.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Luis Suarez. Dembele. Luis Suarez. And now Messi. Ivan Rakitic. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Well, he got the power. From that range, that was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
Over to the opposition because of that poor touch.
Good interception there.
And now Messi. Luis Suarez. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Great run over the slide tackle.
Lionel Messi
saw the pass coming and got there first.
Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez.
Oh, he's through.
Well, then it goes.
Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
He's had a go here.
Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. Swung in from the corner.
The shot's off.
Good save. Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. Corner played in. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Now what about Messi's first half, Alan? So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway.
Hit it well!
Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Fine try from a fair way out.
Oh, I mean, he's a long way out. It would have been a heck of a goal, but not far away.
Gerard Piqué.
That's a foul, free kick. Have a look at it, Alan.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
The talking to from the referee, the card stayed in the pocket.
Yeah, you don't always see that so often. The ref will produce a yellow early on, and quite often leads to a red.
Dealt with by Testa. Luis Suarez. Chance to use the space out wide for Barcelona. Deflected out for a throw. Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Luis Suarez! Really good chance for the opening goal, and it fell the way of Luis Suarez.
He just took that a little bit too easily, Martin.
With the interception. Lionel Messi. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That'll be a free kick. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Let's have a look at this, Alan. What's your view on it? The attempt from Suarez. In goes the corner. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too difficult. Lionel Messi. On the move and able to cut out the pass. getting forward well as a team now. Defence not really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away. High and long from the goalkeeper's kick. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Dembele. Well, that's good defending. And the assistant referee has raised his flag for offside.
So difficult, these decisions, but when he looks at the replay tonight, I think he'd be pleased, the linesman, he got it right.
Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
The shot's on!
Well, his laces behind.
Not bad effort.
They do need an injection of... Luis Suarez. Larsen. Referee's going to take action here. He's booked. Doesn't get many yellow cards, but this one will just keep him focused. No more indiscretions, because he is there. Main goal scorer.
Yeah, he is the danger man, isn't he? Maybe the opposition will try and wind him up, try and get him to earn another yellow card and get sent off.
Dembele.
No.
Luis Suarez. Dembele. Lionel Messi. Rakitic, looking to use the full width of the pitch. Oh, that's great, and the wait is over. It's a fine goal, they've worked away at the opposition, and now they've got their reward. Nicely taken, and patience has paid off finally. Well, he swung his foot at it, and he's good at these one-touch finishes, and that was as sweet as a nut.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Kept his head over it, and a lovely connection.
No great shocks then to see Barcelona ahead. Passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Good interception. Looking on the defenders. Arturo Vidal. Luis Suarez. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. And they've got a man out wide. Hit in hard and low. It's a corner, and the possibility of an equalising goal. Corner played into the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Maybe he'll cross it here. And the referee points for a goal kick. Jordi Alba. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Good clearance.
One way of keeping in front for Barcelona is keeping the ball, and they're good at that.
They are good at that, and it's a nightmare to try and get it back.
Arturo Vidal. We're into the closing minutes now. 5 minutes left on the clock, and the game's still close, and still maybe an equaliser on the cards. Corner, Barcelona.
He's put in the corner. Good work by the goalkeeper.
It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it, and the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground, one of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. The number's gone up as far as added time is concerned. It's four.
No, the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Gets his foot in there. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Arturo Vidal. Coutinho.
Well, the leading side here are leading on the scoreline and in possession of the ball. Their control really exemplified by
Barcelona. Done it. There is the final whistle. That's what... And here's the shot. And he's caught that right.
This is a stadium I'm sure you'll recognise, the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and we'll be your commentary team today.
And today it's Real Madrid against Start from Christiansen. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts. Shots on here, off the post. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Swung in by Kroos. No nonsense defending from him. Sergio Ramos is coming in. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Always good for the smaller young footballers to see someone like Luka Modric make it.
Probing pass. That's an excellent cross. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Here's the chance.
That's easy for Courtois.
Being closed down here.
Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. And shoots! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
And this should be a comfortable afternoon for Real Madrid.
on the attack here. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
Carvajal.
We've given it straight to the opposition. Going forward well.
Great chance to go in front.
Well done, the goalkeeper. He was really exposed.
It was a good break, and you did fancy the play.
Here's the shot. Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they've given themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Modric. Benzema. And he could get away here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Well, he's cleared the danger. Toni Kroos. Real Madrid given the throw here. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Christensen.
Badly timed tackle. He'll be booked for that.
Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, that player's just got to be careful now.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. The hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Saw the goal and went for it.
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Toni Kroos. Benzema. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Lucas Vazquez gives it away. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Gets his foot in there. Karim Benzema. Benzema!
Because I can't see my technology. Why are you ever watching?
This could be the leveller.
Well, it's actually hit the front.
Killian, are you watching? Oops, somebody left it. Sorry, Killian, was watching my broad stream. Zero comments, but I hit them.
Karim Benzema. Modric.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Larsen.
Challenge.
That's going to be...
I think somebody definitely lost. Comments.
But he was...
Oh, he was ever watching. Nobody was watching anymore.
Just a fraction off there.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Yeah, I think we'll stop playing FIFA.
Oh. Here's the chance.
The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Carvajal. Well, what impact in this game we've had hasn't really come...